want to take a few minutes to walk you through a major advance in medicine that I think is interesting because of what it helps deal with, which is heart failure, but also it explains how medicine does advance when it's done correctly. So almost 20 years ago, I was introduced to a concept by an Italian surgeon. The idea was that if you open up the heart, when this mitral valve, the big valve inside the heart, begins to leak, especially if the heart's failing and it's being stretched out, that happens frequently, that if you could just put one suture to tack it together, almost like a zipper, if it just attaches in one spot, the zipper will zip all the way up, that the mitral valve would actually be able to work better. So I thought it was an interesting idea, but so often it's hard to operate on people who have heart failure because they have to stop their heart, you have to open their chest, they don't tolerate the operation. So I had the idea and ultimately wrote a patent with colleagues of mine at Columbia University that would allow us to put a clip into the heart across this valve and clip it to where it needs to be so it doesn't leak anymore. So we commercialized it, and obviously Columbia University and I have royalties from this, but New York Presbyterian Hospital also helped us by allowing clinical trials to take place here. And the basic idea turned into this. You go through the leg, all the way around the leg, up into the heart, and then go down across this valve. And when you're across the valve, you're able to open up this little clip, catch it, and snap it shut. And when you do that, you actually essentially staple the mitral valve in a position so that it works more effectively. Really cool idea, does it really work? Well, it took almost 10 years of research funded by, for example, Abbott Company, which had bought the technology from the university. And all this resulted in a major publication, New England Journal of Medicine, our biggest journal, arguably the most respected journal, showing that if you had 600 plus people randomly and either getting the clip or not getting the clip, the people who got the clip had a reduction to half the number of hospitalizations over the ensuing 2 years, and about a 38% reduction in dying over those 2 years. So these are massive improvements in the plight of a group of people with heart failure who are quite ill. Now, there's millions of Americans with heart failure. Not all of them have a leaky mitral valve, but the ones that do now will be considered for this mitral clip. And I think it shows that although it does take time, in this case, almost 20 years, you can go from invention, back of an envelope invention, through a patent, through the university, into hospitals, multi-center clinical trials, industry can work with academia to make it work well. And that's when American medicine fires on all cylinders. And now we have a device, this mitral clip, that can help people all over the world with some evidence, some proof that in fact it is worth the effort.